The U.S. is heading into its fourth month of COVID-19 vaccine rollout. Vaccine makers Pfizer, Moderna, and Johnson & Johnson are ramping up production to ensure most adult Americans will be vaccinated by the summer. CDC data shows over 75 million vaccines have been administered so far. The Biden administration expects 600 million doses to be in the arms of Americans by July.
Despite the pickup in vaccine production, states like Maryland are experiencing a short supply of doses. Here in Harford County, 15% of the population has received the vaccine, with the state now vaccinating those under Phase 1C. This includes critical groups such as adults 65 and older, grocery store workers, and teachers.
Across the county, drugstores like CVS and Walgreens, along with the health department, are working to vaccinate eligible residents. The department says Maryland state government sends 1,400 doses per week, not enough to keep up with the demand for thousands. While the country's most vulnerable populations become fully vaccinated, younger Americans are being told to remain patient. Many are keeping up with new hobbies discovered since the pandemic began.
Working on YouTube videos, Instagram posts.
Health officials predict healthy young adults can expect to be vaccinated as soon as May or June.